Your life is a reflection of your attitude. If you don't like your life, then first change your attitude. It is very true that if we don't like our life, we should change our attitude. And if we want to enjoy our life, then we have to change our attitude. And attitude can be positive or negative. And I am going to tell you something about positive attitude or negative attitude. Negative, the person with a negative attitude thinks I can't, and the person with a positive attitude thinks I can. The person with the negative attitude dwells on problem, and the person with the positive attitude finds the solution. And the person with the negative attitude finds fault in others. And the person with the positive attitude, looks good in others. Then our life should start with a positive attitude. Our attitude should be positive. Our life is like a window which gets many dust and scratches, but we have to clean it. We have to clean our window like that when we clean our house, because we like cleanliness. We have to clean our window because our window is our life, and the dust is obstacles and others' problem. And if our window will be clean, then we can see our beauty of outside and the view. So the view and beauty of outside is our success and our achievement. So our life is like a window, and negative thinking can make us do what we don't want to do. So a child in childhood, he don't like alcohol. Its name, but when he was 16 years old, he starts social drinks, but slowly it became a alcohol. So negativity makes us to do that what we don't want to do. And suppose if we want to enjoy our life, then we should, suppose in office our boss is scolding us and we don't want to do that job, so we have to change our attitude, because if we want to enjoy our life, then we have to change our attitude. Boss is scolding us because he wants us be perfect, or we can start working perfectly because he wants. So we have to change our attitude to enjoy our life. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe and share.